definitely didn't ask her out, did you?
What's the difference?
The difference is you rolled over on me back there, old chum. Dropped the dime.
She was pretty aggressive, and you know, I would have asked her
out. I knew it. Bitch is cold. Sharp as a tack, but damn cold.
What?
Come on, man. There's no shortage of ladies in these parts. We'll go out tonight and get you a nice little slut.
Not tonight. I'm actually kind of busy.
What the fuck?
I got dance lessons with Mom, and then I gotta work.
All right, Femme Nikita, have you gotten the call yet? Some fucking job, man. You know, for a hitman, you're a huge pussy.
Shut the fuck up, man. You're the only person I told, so stop being a chatty Cathy, or you're gonna seriously fuck me.
You didn't fucking tell me. I found out. Bro, I think you got some spoiled milk in your car or something. You're fucking dying the whole ride. Sounds like you got a dead fucking hooker in your trunk. Is that what you got? You got a dead fucking hooker in there? Huh? Smells like it.
Well, the pay is fantastic.
You pup, it's not about the paycheck. We're young. Being poor is endearing. It's bohemian, if you will. Regardless, man, it's about exposure. It's about the Rex Rolodex. It's about the spontaneous upheaval of passion and romance. Pussy.
Charming, Rex, as always.
Listen, guy, hear me out. I sold a pair of pumps to this ravishing German stewardess.
Flight attendant.
Whatever. So she's in town for a quick jaunt. Barely speaks a word of English. It's perfect, right?
Aer Lingus?
A Lufthansa. Mm. Look, point is, cut print, man. Meet her for a quick cutty sark and a beer. Next thing you know, we're back in her room at the embassy suites. Man, this hot, hot Jerry throws me against the wall, drops my choners, and proceeds to suck my balls through my dick.
I didn't know Europeans were into oral sex.
This one was. And as I'm standing there, right, cross-eyed, trying to keep my knees from buckling, it dawns on me. I may not be smoking Cubans in some corner office, or in your case, offing people to placate my god complex. But you're looking at the happiest fucking woman shoe salesman in town. Pigs in a blanket and a heater on the coffee.
Crab cocktail.
Ah,